Bill Gates' decision to support Alzheimer's disease diagnostics research, which he is doing to the tune of about $30 million. Specifically going after AD diagnostics is a very focused and good target, we believe. Early diagnosis, which is what Mr. Gates has invested in, is key to giving the family a definitive answer, because there are medications to take now, and there are a number of other things, preparing for the future, deciding what sorts of things you would like to have done in the future health-wise if you are not able to make some of those decisions completely by yourself. The other reason that we want to have diagnoses as early as we can is those are the people who we want to put into therapeutic trials. Despite the fact that there are almost 6 million people in the United States who have Alzheimer's disease, many of the clinical trials that are being done with therapeutic agents don't have enough patients in them. The predicted tsunami, that is a massive wave of people who are going to develop this disease, will increase progressively between now and 2050. We have about 6 million now. The projection is probably to 12 million or so just in the United States. The cost of this now to the U.S. is probably around $150 billion a year. It's been climbing every year. It probably will reach $200 billion by the 2020s if we cannot find a way to either slow it down or stop it.